Holy shit. That was jarring. Fucking magic, do the magic. Nice. Fuck you. Holy shit. Can't believe that was so hard.
Now the time of the awakening is truly at hand.
The bitch is still alive. Oh shit. Shit, this game's dying. DSLs. Oh, that's your sister. I was like, who's that chick?
This is Anna Williams. Not over.
That's a really cool effect. Damn, ghost fish. Whoa.
Ancient fish, like shrouded phantoms. You must harness the fury of your flail to destroy them. Just remember to keep your wits about you.
Thank you. don't go. Last level finally. Oh, get out of there. Dude, what the fuck, man?
Discover at the end of his journey appeasement for his vengeful heart or something else. The true battle is only
ooh,
just
bring Kasumi
beginning.
In here. Ayane, thank you.
invincibility for him. Oh no. Back the fuck up, bitch. I guess they can't animate them flying in the air, right? They're too big. Now we have the cage. Get a chance to fucking faint. You son of a bitch. Maybe you're supposed to do that if you want to go back to the beginning of today. I don't think that there would be one here. Oh boy, I really fucked up. Death Stranding. Which game is a big fan. What the hell? He drug me down? Oh, that's so cheap! Dude, Undertaker, what the fuck? I can drag you down. I got a magic thing. I should use a crate. Hiding in the stairs. How did I carry him? I didn't use him. See if I can. Oh.
once and for all.
Ah!
attack. Dude, he saved him. Looks like one of those flashbacks.
Thank you.
can still hit it.
Nice.
Oh, I got that shit.
Ryu!
the hardest boss in the game, getting that kill. That wall rip. Fucking Rachel's too much. Rude. Look out.
I still gotta fight this guy. Ryu, I expected nothing less. However, the power of the Dark Dragon is wasted on you.
Don't you see? Man. The Dark Dragon is now truly an evil blade. His Excellency, the Dark Disciple, has been waiting for this very moment.
Tag team match.
You've done well, Gamoth.
Double cross. Oh shit, what's happening? Dad. Oh, it's the dude, the trainer.
Right.
Dark Dragon is mine! No objections, I presume.
Ooh, that's sick. Alright. Take away some of the frustrations that I unleash as I beat the ass of you. Fuck you. Oh, finally beat it. Dude. That last part was a fucking bitch. The platforming? That was solid on them though, that you die, you don't have to do that part again. Like, I was trying to roll jump because I thought I'd make you go further, but like, you kind of just have to like walk towards the platform because you don't fall off and then jump.
It's over.
Oh man. Michael Jackson? Holy shit. He pulled a Leon Kennedy and left a pussy behind. He turned into a bird? What the fuck? Okay, GG's, I guess. Get a Gaki song. Good shit. Well, this game is, it's interesting because I feel like a lot of modern action games take a lot of elements from this game. Or maybe, you know, this one. Definitely see like some influence in like some brought up some other anyways. Yeah, I think like the level design, it tries to be like more clever than it is. Hey, Tara Strong is Rachel. I think I already said that one. But, I'm flying down with this ship. Saruka Kucho. Master Ninjas? Boss and Ninja with that? My gamer tag on there? Dude, these names are whack, dude. Dirtcut 420, New Fight, Bullet 420. Seaweeds, games for stoners. Games for stoners. Yeah, I think the worst part about this game is like the platforming controls, the level design, and a lot of the levels. Some of them are cool, but it's just I like that it's hard. And, yeah, did I say the camera? The camera's trying. So it's got a lot of cool shit in it, and it's pretty fun. Once you get into the rhythm of the combat, that's like the best part about it, is the combat. And that'll take your game a long way. I would be interested in playing 2 and 3, but they're not even backwards compatible yet, which is interesting. I imagine they will be at some point. So I'll check them out. Ninja Dagger. This game is a solid, like, in its day when it came out, I could see it being like a solid 8. I'd probably put it down to 7 just because it's a little frustrating. But it's a cool game. I'm glad I beat it finally. After all these years of trying to play it. Stinger? Where's Nick Fury? I don't know where Zach to invite me to the tournament, right? DOA 6. Coming soon. Oh, he's gotta leave behind his little wife so he can go with Rachel. Sayonara. He's gonna fly like a bird. Maybe that's his wife going to heaven. That's cool. Touching moments. Damn, 12 hours. 12 and a half hours. Felt like a lot longer than that.